say, I'm building across for Grant.
Convoy's next stop is the fishery. The pirates are moving all over to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
Thank you. I'm not scared of you, asshole!
That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? Better wait until I see him. Let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie, come on!
You're mine, dickhead! Ah!
Keep moving!
Let's book it!
You gotta bail!
Hey! Thanks for saving me. Hey, nice tats,
Ollie,
man.
Let's get out of here!
Keep the boat straight! Faster!
We're getting away! Joe, truck on the bridge!
Yeah! Oh! Wait, that son of a bitch!
coming up on the rope!
Where?
Wherever, shoot them! Did it. She saved me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man! I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all of
them. Hey,
girls! Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey. I'm building across for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried. It's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
you're
a
right.
good thing.
We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.